What's happening in the course of the next hour? Well, first up after the news, we're going to be talking to Jeremy Hunt, the Culture Secretary, about broadband. Every community in Britain has been promised that it'll have access to the fastest broadband networks within 5 years. And Egypt has called in international shark experts to investigate a series of attacks in the Red Sea. Pardon me, coughing fit. The news comes from Rory Morrison.
Good speech.